Hi, this is FernGZCarr. Welcome to my series, Poetry Forms Mini Tutorials, Renga, Conception. For more free resources to help and entertain you, please be sure to click like and subscribe. While Renga is a Japanese poetry form, it reminds me of the Russian matryoshka dolls nesting inside each other. I visualize Renga that way because it's a series of tanka. The tanka is composed of a haiku, three lines of 5-7-5, followed by a seven-syllable couplet, i.e. two lines of 7-7. Poets then collaboratively repeat the pattern of lines 1-5 to form the renga. Modern poets have eased the strictness of line lengths and syllable counts. That's also what I did in my poem entitled Conception. Since I contributed one of many pieces used in the Renga Wall Collaboration Wave Interactive Media Installation, a title wasn't required. I was honored to be included in this project, sponsored by the University of Alberta and the Edmonton International Airport. Conception. A spray of letters and syllables coalesces into droplets of words. Iridescent sounds tinkle, trickling into an ephemeral pool of stanza and verse. Hey everyone, thanks very much for watching. For more free resources to help and entertain you, please be sure to click subscribe. My poetry book, Shards of Crystal, is available worldwide at retail bookstores and libraries via Ingram iPage and from Amazon.